Hey guys, welcome to another video. So today's topic is going to be my World of Warcraft Master Guide, the second edition strategy guide. This is one of my games in my World of Warcraft collection. And as you can see, I bought it in like a freemarket. I actually walked by it, but then just barely saw it. And I picked it up right away. So my plan is to talk and whisper a little bit. So this is like a guide to help you with quests and gearing and all that stuff. As you can read here, you can pause the video and read this little note. So World of Warcraft is going to be released very soon, and my plan is to see if I can use this guy, this book, as a guide to like learn some new locations, or to make sure that I don't miss any quests. To be honest, I'm not a big fan of errands, and I barely use them. I have a friend, he's been playing this game for, I believe it's 10 years or something like that, and he reads, but he's using an add-on that tells him, you know, what spell to use, and I don't think that's funny. In the day I saw these, and I've been thinking about buying one of these books for a long time, but I haven't been able to find one online, so it was perfect when I saw it in the store. There's a lot of stuff in this book. Finding and completing quests, elite quests, quest chains, kill quest, collection quest, delivery quest, class quest, and faction quest. So basically just tell you a little bit of everything in this book. So, if we look on the deliver request page of peace, it says these quests. So let's see if we can. Yeah, there's something here. Look at this. So we have Elrin Forest, which is the place where the human starts. See all the locations here where there's something. No, like a lake, Crystal Lake, I believe it's called. Yeah, right there, Crystal Lake. I think it's pretty cool. There's a diffrend. Here is another page showing some other stuff. Aswell, just a night elf's place that the hawk just burned in this expansion. So we have Thanasos, which is the capital city of the night elves. And we have a few other different locations. And something about that. I believe it's about a few quests here. Yeah, I'm sitting on my floor with my knees on a pillow, and I can feel my blood disappearing. What is it called? So my feet are beginning to sleep. I think I'm going to make this video like in a few parts, because there's no way that I'm going to go through 3500 quests and stuff. So this is the route. This little Ulgar, which is one of my favorite sounds in the game. This place was incredible. The soundtrack, the feeling. This is some in-game footage. No in-game picture. And that's a Charon. Right there. Let's take a few pages here. So, what do we have here? Okay. Some called Badlands. I don't recall that much of this sound. I remember there was like a crypt over here with a dead man in it. But the barons. Oh my god. Rank 10, you would get a level 58. It would cost 375 mana. Have a 30-yard range. The cast time is, you know, like instant. It would cost 3 golds and 20 silver to purchase. And it burns the enemy for 189. A lot of stuff to go through. Let me know if you guys like this video. It's kind of soft-speaking and whispering at the same time. And if you want me to go through this book page by page, or go through like a classes quest, stuff like that, let me know in the comments down below.